Okay, I received an email during the week from my good mate Swillengrog, and this is what he sent for the email coming to a Jez Beer Reviews channel to you soon. First one, Bud Light. Looks like the Bud Light in the aluminium can. I don't believe I ever reviewed Bud Light. You think I would have by now, but yeah, so Bud Light. I have reviewed Miller. Swillengrog sent me a bottle of Miller Light years ago, but I'll revisit that in the aluminium bottle. Look at that, a can with a lid as well. All right, and then I'll be revisiting this 42 ounces plastic bottle of Old English 800. I had this years ago. Swillengrog sent me a can, and I do like a strong lager, and I remember I liked it pretty well. Anyway, and then the last one is a glass bottle of Colt 45 malt liquor. Okay, 40 ounces. Unbelievable how much these are, actually are in the States. They're so cheap compared to Australia, where it'd be really, well, these aren't cheap, these malt liquors to buy in Australia. And this is, yeah, greatly appreciated from Swillengrog, and I will get these cold and start reviewing them. But yeah, it's Colt, the legend Colt 45, an Old English 800, the Miller Lite, and the Bud Light. So very popular beers in the States. I look forward to revisiting and trying the new ones. Thank you.